Second and 10 from the 15-yard line. Wentz picked off by Steven Nelson. He just mentioned
Nelson packed in right there. You see a slight bump. Vince Williams gets Zach Ertz off the route.
You know, Chara skates. Second down and 10. Fires. Wildly intercepted at the 48-yard line. Picked off the Steelers. You've got Steven Nelson inside the 20.
Winston looking. Now he throws. End zone. Evans. And
Evans. A little rub right here. He's going to come in behind Adam Humphries. Challenge that protection. Steven Nelson navigates it well. But look, right there. He's got the catch. Steven Nelson stays with it and is able to knock that ball loose.
Keenan Allen, their best receiver, and one of the best in the game. This one downfield, and picks. Intercepted.
Steven Nelson was there to make a play on this ball, just not able to get it all the way.
Wentz on fourth down, fires downfield, and this will be picked off.
Really, that's all there was. There's nothing left to do there. Talk about disruptive, man. When we talk about they needed to come alive, him and what
you... Intercepted at the 45-yard line. Picked off by Steven Nelson. Nelson, still on his feet.
That's bad in the air. And was it caught off the rebound? They say yes. Steven Nelson with the interception.
Now committing a red zone turnover since midseason of 2016.
Yeah. Mayfield throws.
Intercepted inside the 20-yard line. This is Nelson.
Nelson baited him. It was a perfect bait. He had Callaway over on that sideline. He knew he had help over the top.